Hello and welcome back to another weekly devlog. This week I was focusing on making some new characters, and I have also found some old creatures in my old folders that I have made a few years ago, and I decided to use them for my game as well. Since my first scene is a forest, I will be adding some animals that you will be able to hunt. First of all, there is this little guy. He is one of the neutral type characters, which means he will run away from you when he sees you, and will continue running away when you attack. Next week I will make a boar, who's gonna be a passive type, which means he will ignore you until you attack him, and then he will attack you. The last animal for the forest will be a wolf, which will obviously be aggressive, and attack when you get close enough to it. Now let's see some other aggressive characters for other scenes. The first one is a skeleton. I already showed him in my first devlog, but now I can show some other skin textures. The green one is like a zombie. He's gonna be slow, but still dangerous. The original skeleton will not be slow, and might even have a weapon, so he's even more dangerous. And the last one is like a burning skeleton, who's gonna be very fast and aggressive, so he's the most dangerous. There will also be some slimes that I've made this week. They are similar to each other in difficulty, but they have different skills to use against you. Also, there are some strange spirits that are basically burning demon skulls. This is an old model, I don't even remember why I made them, but they look interesting, so I decided to use them. I have made only half a skull because the fire will be coming out of it. As you can see, there is no fire yet, but I will add it in Unity later. Since they are spirits, they will be able to teleport from one place to another, and it's gonna be difficult fighting them. The difference between them is a different resistance. The fire spirit, for example, will have a resistance against fire, but will be weak against water. And if you'll use a weapon, well, unfortunately, they are all strongly resistant against it. Next are some nasty creatures, imps. I also made a few different skins for them. I don't know what skills they will have, but I'll figure this out when I add them to the game. And the last but definitely not least are some golems. A copper, a silver and a gold golem. They will be involved in a puzzle game, and you will have to destroy all of them to receive their mechanical hearts. Use them and finish the puzzle to get something really special, which for now will be a secret. This week I was also finishing some weapons for my main hero. Right now there are three types. Training gear, that's not really meant for combat because it's made of wood, but you can still use it if you don't have anything else. There are also iron weapons and shields that are meant for combat, and there is also valuable gear made from precious materials and can be used for combat, but are actually suited for selling or extracting materials. You can receive a lot of coins for these, but they are rare to find, and they are only slightly better than iron gear. And that's it. Next week I'm gonna create a lot of new animations for combat, also some new animals and animations for them as well. After I create this combat system, I will probably upload this version to itch.io for everyone to try. And I hope I'll receive some valuable feedback. Anyway, like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. See you next time and have a great week.